got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
So first of all, I just want to welcome everybody. This is the sixth time we're doing Cooch Perfect.
We're in the middle of this huge cultural transformation when companies, leaders are realizing that well-being and performance are connected.
The future of sports is no longer just about what happens on the field, but about the community, connection, and conversation that surrounds it. The future is happening at the intersection of sports and culture. And it's one being driven by a new generation of athlete, executive, and sport-adjacent enthusiasts. This future is rooted in true connections, inspiring conversations, and shared ideas. It's about breaking the silos of the modern sports world and expanding sports influence on our society as a whole.
I played in 4 Olympics and 3 World Cups, and ever since then I've been fighting for equal pay. So I do believe in standing up for injustices, using your voice, and doing whatever it takes to do so.
My coach played with Michael Jordan, with Steve Kerr, right? And hearing his story, everybody has a role to play. There is a superstar Michael Jordan, but everybody's role is important.
Hard Rock does not represent rock and roll. It represents music. Whether we are in the Middle East or we're in Asia or here in South Florida, music's in our DNA. The music memorabilia is the storyline.
It's the memory
of those pieces. And we look at ourselves as a curator of the largest collection of music memorabilia in the world.
I'm super excited about the partnership that we have because it's two iconic brands that have been around for so long, finally meeting together and making something incredible.
Hey guys, I'm Danielle Harrington and I'm here with Tomo-san, and he's gonna show me how to make sushi for the first time.
For me, I feel like I'm a guy that thrives under pressure, but that's what makes the best of the best. When a win presents itself, you gotta go take it.
Ever since I was a kid, I dreamt of this, man. Yes!
His 40th, 47, 48. His 50th career win. 51 career wins, and what a career it is already.
I'd say this season in 2018 has been one of our best seasons.
The atmosphere here today at DECODED is very buzzy. It's a very vibrant audience.
I think there are a bunch of really interesting young new brands that are here, and those brands are the future.
I think it's great. I think it's super engaging. It's not too overwhelming, so it's easier to get in front of brands.
Very lively, very conscious consumer conversations.
Stylus is the industry leader in providing insights into what's happening across the industries we work with.
You're going to have to put your phone down.
Okay.
We're going to ask you some questions now. First question, are you concerned you'll miss a story while away from your phone right now?
Yes.
True. Touching the phone is interfering with the scoring. Do you ever sleep?
Occasionally.
True.
Hold on. Yep. Got it. John, Bonneville is signing on as an official sponsor with the NFL. Can I get some?
Do you like Bonneville?
Yeah, very much.
True.
Bon and Viv is so confident in the taste of our new classic that we wanted to put our money where our mouth is. We hooked 50 people up to a polygraph to see if they thought White Claw Pure tasted better than Bon and Viv Classic. If they truthfully said White Claw Pure, we would give them $1,000.
Soller, your all-in-one dashboard for minting and trading NFTs, brought to you by Monkey Baby Business. Soller is your bird's eye view of Solana, offering the most comprehensive real-time data analytics on every NFT collection on the blockchain, including upcoming mints. No longer do you have to spend all day on Twitter and Discord looking for the next alpha. Instead, you can simply view our upcoming mints tab to see every new NFT collection on the blockchain, no matter what platform they're using to launch.
Hey, I'm Guap Dad 4000. I'm here at HPNOTIQ HQ, and this year I'm giving away 4,000 NFTs. Thanks, baby. First, I'm gonna need a sip of HPNO. Into the HPNOVERSE, baby. The HPNOVERSE is all around you. It's in your living room, on your sidewalk, and even in the VIP section. You just gotta hit the link to see it. Once you're in, you're automatically entered to win NFTs and real life prizes. So go on and hit up HPNOVERSE.io or click whenever you see this face. Pour some blue on it.
Welcome to the battleground. A place where the weak are forgotten and only few become legends. Fighters gather from districts from all over the world in hopes of riches, fame, glory, and most importantly, power. Where minutes feel like hours and seconds can determine your destiny. Do you have what it takes to become a legend? See you on the battleground.
We are sick and tired of being sick and tired. What has been going on in this country is a horror, but make no mistake, it is no aberration. The abuse has been going on for 400 years, and this nation is built upon that original sin. We can't get down to that original sin without dismantling the structures of white supremacy built on top of it first. There is no Make America Great Again. America hasn't seen greatness yet.
Hi, I'm Larry T. I'm designer of Zizzy Clothing and the creator of Fashertainment. But you may know me from other things. I wrote the song Supermodel You Better Work Bitch that made RuPaul famous.
You better work.
I ran the Party Monster Party at Limelight back in the Club Kid era. I created Fashertainment as a platform for designers that are doing creative new things in fashion.
Hello, so my name is Maria.
My name is Polly.
What we do is upcycling.
My name is Sebastian. Our goal with this show is to create the augmented reality fashion show.
Hi, I'm Tommy Vowles. We make high quality, made to measure vegan leather pieces.
Fashion, entertainment, fashiontainment, duh.
How you doing, Uzi? It's Yes Jules, we backstage right now, rolling loud.
I'm good. Are my glasses? Yes.
Hi, my name's T, and we're here at Rolling Loud with
TJ.
Yes, yo, you don't understand how hard I was praying for you. I was praying for you like an auntie, for real.
I appreciate it.
A quadratic functions class for Christmas? Are you serious? Yes!
Give your kid a reconstruction experience. They'll love it. 95% of those who attend once come back for more.
This collection is inspired by my travels in 2016. I was living in Paris for a couple months, in Mexico for a couple months, and all of the cities that I was at, I noticed one thing in common, a lot of homeless people living on the street. I couldn't help it but be inspired by other people's circumstances, refugees, veterans, handicapped people, disabled. Gypsy Sport is all about inclusion, so all races, all genders, all colors, all sizes, all religions, welcome to Gypsy Sport.
I think she should be a Balenciaga or something, you know, those clothes are amazing.
Yeah.
It's got a nice emotion to it. I like this coat.
beautiful. The concept through and through appears in the details of the clothes. I think that's a great testament to the curating spirit of V-Files, but I see this as just like a stepping stone.